Hey, I'm Dan Rogers from Intel, and here we're at the Intel booth at Computex 2024. So you know, of course, we're talking AI, but not just AI in the cloud, here, AI on the PC. We brought our Intel Core Ultra products to market earlier this year, which enabled not just a CPU and a GPU, but for the first time, a technology we call the NPU. And what is that NPU for? That NPU is all about delivering on-device AI at really low power, super efficient, to get these new exciting user experiences. So to tell you a little bit more about some of the software innovation we've been working on, I'd like to bring up our partner here, Robin from Acer, to show you about these new cool features.
Thank you, Dan. So the first AI model I want to introduce is Acer Assist.
It purely runs on NPU, and what it does is that it's a large language model integrated with a chatbot.
You're still able to ask questions about your system and your device.
That's super cool. So it's on the device, secure, local, you can use it even without a connection.
Exactly. So for example, when my Wi-Fi doesn't work, I can simply enter the prompt and it will tell me how to fix my Wi-Fi issues.
Awesome.
The next AI model is the LiveR 2.0. So it's been evolved from the 0.5 edition. So how it works is that I want to first talk about a scenario where a lot of users might have difficulty entering prompts into Copilot. So for example, if I want to create an image of a unicorn doing a Kung Fu pose, but it's hard to describe that pose that I want.
With LiveR 2.0, there are different camera features, AI camera features. It allows users to take an image of the pose they want to create and simply feed that image to Copilot.
Without having to enter that complicated prompt.
Copilot would know exactly what pose I'm going for and generate that image for me.
So why don't you tell me about this third cool software from Acer just developed.
It's called the Vision Art, including stable diffusion, outpainting, and super resolution.
So how it works is that usually you get an image out of stable diffusion, that's 512 by 512, which is relatively small image. So with outpainting, we can enlarge the image that will fit your monitor, your screen. And also with super resolution, we're able to bring that into 4K viewing experience.
That's so cool.
High quality.
Yeah, we all have those old pictures from our phone, right? That just don't quite fit on your background of your desktop, right? So that's an amazing feature in technology.
Exactly. So based on your setting or your preferences, based on the time of the day, the season, the location, and also the weather.
Yeah, and I think this is a really awesome example of what Acer and Intel can do so well together, which is make AI easy and accessible for folks. Like, you don't need a new advanced degree. It's something that you can use on your new device right away.
It's easy and it's ready to go.
Awesome. So we're not stopping here. These are some new technologies. You're getting a sneak peek here of some software we've been doing with Acer, but we'll have more to come with Core Ultra and also Lunar Lake later this year. Thank you.
Thank you, Dan.